طبعا هالمؤتمر اللي قاعد يصير هني اليوم مبادرة شبابية تستهدف لتطوير صفات قيادية في الشباب،
ان نزود التبادل الثقافي اكتر والمهارات القيادية عند الشباب.
To know the other realities of the other entities, see how they are implementing the SDGs. Okay, we all operate it, we all run it. Okay, but what are we doing? What is the thing that we can work on in my country, for example?
بشكل عام الوعي والاقتناع بهذا الموضوع مش محل ما احنا بدنا اياه.
كجمعية ايزك نقول حق الشباب ان ترى هذه يكون الوضع الحالي اللي عندنا في الاستدامة في مجتمعنا، لان هم الشباب يكونون اهم ناس يساعدونا في التغيير، وانك تاخذ القرار العدل حق المجتمع وانك تطبق هالقرار.
With sustainability topics, we can see organizations like ISEC engaging young people extensively on topics centered around sustainability. And you know, sustainability itself even playing a huge role within the values of organizations like ours that also exist in about 27 countries here in Middle East and Africa. I think this is like a great step in the right direction to engage as many young people as possible.
I think a lot of businesses nowadays are very focused on seeing how they can be green. So seeing about what are their CSR contributions or being net zero when it comes to, again, the environment. So we see a lot of oil and gas companies taking more efforts when it comes to planting trees, recovering oil sands and making it, again, the land a bit better when it comes to replanting those trees, replanting those forests.
مثل الحكومات أو الشركات الخاصة أو المنظمات الغير ربحية، دورهم هو جدا أساسي بتطوير الوعي من هذا الناحية. أساس ينزلوا على المدارس، ينزلوا على الجامعات ويعطوا محاضرات بهذا الموضوع عشان يزيدوا الوعي.
I believe their role is to mitigate and to educate. So mitigate on their ends exactly what is needed and what is not at this point anymore required, making sure that they use more sustainable resources and develop more sustainable leaders and communities. And on the side of the government, it's very important to ensure that we implement into the educational part and educational plans all the information regarding how individuals can contribute to this more sustainable future. Education. Education is everything. We need to teach our children how they can use these resources and replace the existing ones.
And so I think in terms of the balance that needs to exist, I think with regards to youth today, as well as many people looking for jobs, they often, rather than just looking at the money now, they're also looking at the impact that the community or the companies make within their local communities when it comes to the sustainability issues.